I will. I'll make sure I have enough fuel for my boat. Watch out for icebergs. I will do that too. Thank you so much. I shouldn't have gone out when it was stormy. This is fine. Come on! I'm just getting away from this thing. I went in a big damn circle. Cog. This is like the worst day I could have picked for my first day in a boat. Oh god, there he is. He's still right there. He's still right there. He's still right there. There's a sea serpent right outside of my damn base. Just so rude. Turns about to go home and take a damn nap. Yeah, I need a bigger boat. I agree. I think we all do. The wind is like working 100% against me right now. Oh my god, dude. Oh, okay. It's gonna leave. What is that over there? Is that a fish? Okay. Oh my god, yes. Right, the wind is working with us. So pretty. Hey, happy Thanksgiving, Grex. Soothing ocean sounds. Are I going the wrong direction? Nope. Around here and then up. Cat monster in the ocean? There is. It's right here. You're dry again. Hooray! Actually going pretty quick. We're going to avoid these rocks completely. For you, boss bro. Plan is to get to this area and then immediately drop down a portal. Probably build a very basic little area to get started. And you know, I should have brought bronze. There we go. I should have brought bronze. Although there may be some copper nearby. I maybe grab some copper. But yeah. We want to build a forge so we can repair. Crop rocks. Yes. Does the ship have a hole? Doesn't the ship have a hole? We can store something. Yeah. We're back in Meadows. The only thing we need to be very careful of is going into plains. I think it's plains biome, right? Because that's where the death skeetos are. Those guys will fly right out over the water and just ruin our day. Am I running a texture pack? No. Directly the way we're facing. If you straighten this out, we're already almost halfway there. Which is good. No, I haven't seen the mountain update either. Nope. Totally drifting. I bet I feel cold. Oh, that's a good point, Bert Hermes. Getting close. Hopefully it's going to be open ocean between here and there. That'd be spectacularly lucky. But I'm guessing we're going to hit at least one landmass and have to figure out our way around it. Looks like there's one on our right here. We got a ways to go.
You are cold.
Release the Kraken. We're working on it. We just might. We'll see. Obligatory, I will release your Kraken. I think we're going to sail right to this place. It's going to be perfect. Set up a little outpost when we get there. Yeah, dude. Can't wait for Skull and Bones? Yeah. I was pretty excited for Skull and Bones, and then honestly, I saw some of the gameplay and stuff and kind of lost a lot of my hype. Game didn't look nearly as kind of special as I was hoping it was going to be. Very generic and simple. Safe. And the ships looked like they were just going to boil down to just like sitting next to each other and blasting. No real strategy. It's kind of a huge letdown. Okay. Get out of my kitchen. Still taking damage? Oh my lord. Okay. Next to a spawner or something? Like, what is going on? This is bullshit, dude. I don't see one of those purple things. Alright. Rest up a minute. You're not cozy? Oh, Jesus, dude, come on. There you go, all that stuff. Exactly what we need for. We gotta build a bed. Stat. Okay. Oh, daytime. That works too. God damn it. We're gonna put that as something else later. Okay. First you. Let's wait on that. Nope, get on that too. I'm gonna do this properly. Excuse me. Hey, cool, Valheim giveaway. Good luck, everyone. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me, friendos. Being sick is fun.